So you can enroll for 10 classes, non-member of 28.
The 15 mile road race, that's the 10 mile road race.
It's very well organised, and as usual, they seem to have some kind of power up above, because they always get a fabulous day and a great crowd out.
Yeah. It was a great day for a race, and had a good run.
And
you get loads of goodies at the end, two bags full, and lovely little plaque.
Great day for the race here today, Alvin Raheny. Delighted.
That's about the race, the fine goodie bag you got and the plaque. I think we went to a big effort to try and make this race a success. So please, like, to err this human, just forgive us, please. Thank you. Yeah. And give you the individual men's results. And the winner of the Lord Mayor's Trophy, and all the way from Wales, Jamie Lewis. In second place, and the sponsors will be delighted with this. And in third place, and a big welcome all the way from Belfast, Kieran Kavanagh. And in sixth place, from West Dublin Athletic Club, Alan Merriman. Alan Merriman. In seventh place, all the way from the United States, Kieran Cumberland. And whatever about the men's race, the ladies' race was the best ever, and we had a new course record from Ursula Nocta from Dublin City Harriers. In third place, bringing pride to the sponsor's face, Catherine Smith from Dublin City Harriers. And winner for the last 2 years from Black Rock Athletic Club, Connie Kelly. In fifth place, all the way from France, and a previous winner, Christine Kennedy. A man who gives this race great help every year, the proprietor of Clonliffe Sports and running for Clonliffe Harriers, Dennis Noonan. And in third place, all the way from Belfast, Tom Price, Dunkern Olympic. Over.